I didn't raise my daughter to follow behind no boy in his dreams.
I've been drawn to her since the first day I saw her running around the track.
Hey, Riga, what's your favorite fruit?
What's my favorite fruit? Strawberry.
What, son?
Hey, yo!
Wait,
oh my gosh.
I knew early that I would do anything for her.
I have a mile left in my run. You wanna run it with me?
I'm down.
You down? All right.
We traded shorts so she could have a piece of me and leave me with a piece of her.
Riga's dad wants to meet. I'm down with that.
I think it's time for you and Gavin to take a break.
Daddy, there'll be no breaking.
What's wrong?
My dad's gonna meet to my grandmother's.
All right, that's cool. I just visit you there.
No, Gavin, you don't understand. My grandmother lives in Boston.
Your pop tripping, man. Why you doing this to her?
Her cousin and dad hate me because I'm a basketball star.
You ain't even know me like that, man. Don't make no sense, man. I'm a good dude, man.
Nothing can ever keep us apart. I gave her my heart, and she gave me her soul.
Thank you. years old. Jay! Little cousin, you out here catching a bus?
Can you give me a ride to Gavin's basketball game?